Albuquerque police have identified the man shot and killed by a young woman Saturday near 12th and Marquette. He is 40-year-old Kimbrel Stowe. Police say 19-year-old Maria Carmen Scott called them saying she had shot a man. When they arrived, they found her screaming in crime with the alleged murder weapon at her side. She told police Stowe picked her up on Central and they argued over sex. Scott is charged with an open count of murder.